EatSleepYangon channel. I am Phoo. Today I am at Mogao PR Road. We are here to explore some street food, so come and follow me, guys. So I ordered this deep fried set, and there is a deep fried corn, deep fried chippy, and deep fried god, and deep fried tofu, and this is a mentally bean deep fried. So let me try this. The taste is like bean. Yeah. Here is a sauce and cabbage. So I'm gonna try this with sauce. The price of the deep fried is 150 US in Burma. It's around 7 cents. It's a very cheap and affordable price. Yeah. I think I have eaten enough the deep fried set, so let's find another street food. I ordered this so they give me these three sauce, potato curry, coconut curry, and mint sauce. The taste is like a non-sweet kind. The price is really amazing because it's only 600 in your budget. It's equal to 30 cents. So this is a very affordable price, and there are two poser, and even this dish can make you full. Yeah. I think I'm a fool right now, so yeah. Let's find some drink. Chinese and Thai. This juice is 700 in Myanmar yen, it's equal to 35 cents. It's a little bit expensive price, yeah. So, cheers! The food exploring in Mugang Rock is gonna end up here, so hope you guys like this video. So if you like my video, you will also like this video and this video. Bye bye.